a fuchsia. Yes, the common fuchsia. It's got some good growth on it. So let's go to work. Right, so as you can see, I've got the gardening clothes on. And let's prune. Okay.
So, pruning should be enjoyable. It should be one of those tasks in the garden that's relatively easy. Shouldn't take too long. I chose to go the organic route. And as you can see, lovely. Some of the bigger branches. I'm trying to go for a lovely circular sculpted shape. So the whole thing just looks organic. It looks absolutely beautiful, I think, really. We'll just take a couple more snips and just get a little bit more shape. A little bit more shape. So let's go. Right. Bits just off there at that age there. I think we're done. Okay. There you go.